Abby.
Oh. Easy. You okay, Apps?
Yeah, just... What's up?
Been searching everywhere for you. We've been called up. Isaac wants us at the front.
What? Are you serious?
I'm afraid so. We should hustle.
We're leaving now?
Yes. Vámonos.
Okay. Fuck my neck.
Hey, thanks for giving me their room last night.
Yeah, who was it this time? That cook chick?
Nah, the weather chick. She's down from the mountain.
Oh, the scientist. Nice.
She's a little too excited about her job. Talked my ear off about some storm and... I don't know.
Worth it, though?
Oh, absolutely. I can die happy now.
You should. You're never gonna do better than her.
I keep thinking the same thing. And yet, here we are. Hello, Miss Potts.
Hello, Manny.
Her too.
A gentleman never tells.
Wow.
I gotta talk to my dad for a second. Grab us some food?
Yeah, on it.
Get me something con picante.
You get what you get.
The scar is on his knees, right? He's praying. Gotta tie him up and bring him in. I'm sorry, this fucker gets a knife on me.
Fuck.
I jump back.
It's nice to see you too, Abby.
Oh shit, Jordan. I didn't see you there.
You coming with us to the Saravina?
Manny and I just got called up to the FOB. What are you doing at the Saravina?
Hotel and the school are getting evacuated. We're grabbing supplies and bringing everyone back to the base.
Seriously?
Can you fucking believe after everything we're falling back?
You don't know that's what it is.
At least Leah might be home from the TV station sooner.
Well, there's that, yeah. I should run. May your survival be long.
And may your death be swift.
I hate playing with you, Mike.
But you keep coming back for more.
Let it out.
You've been hanging out with him a lot while I'm on rotation.
He loves you.
Hey, sir.
Abby.
How you feeling?
Fantastic. Would you please tell him to get rid of this?
Ugh, I've tried.
I look good.
Te ves horrible.
Bueno, we have to head out.
Keep him safe.
For you, I will. What are they serving today?
Burritos.
Again.
Okay.
Javi, what are you doing?
Hey, tenemos prisa, dame tres burritos.
Hey, man, there's a line.
Kenny, what the fuck?
Excuse me.
Wait your turn like the rest of us.
We're going to the front. Come on.
So embarrassing. Why do you have three? Go on back.
Now, don't freak out. Mel's coming with us.
Manny?
Where's your pack? In the room?
Why are you doing this to me?
Because I care about both of you. And I'm tired of all the bullshit.
Does she know I'm on this drive?
She does.
And she's cool with it?
Yeah.
Why does your yeah sound like a no?
It's my accent. Come on, stop being paranoid.
I think you get a kick out of making me uncomfortable.
No. It's an opportunity for you two to finally move forward.
We've barely said a word to each other since Jackson. I'm just supposed to pretend that didn't happen?
Of course not. You guys need to talk about it.
She wanted Joel dead as much as the rest of us.
But she's not like the rest of us. She hasn't hurt people like that before.
She kills scars all the time.
Not the way we kill Joel. Don't forget, we are grunts. She's a medic. Come on, Abby. She's family. Do it for me, okay?
I'll try.
That's all I'm asking for. Get your things ready. I'm gonna grab Mel.
Yeah.
Be nice.
Bite me. I'll do it later. Scientist, huh?
Knock, knock. Ready to roll?
Yeah, just about. Hi. Hey. I actually cleared you for active duty.
Barely.
You could probably get a stay if you ask.
I'd rather not sit around if I don't have to.
No one's okay with this?
Why would it be up to Owen? We need to grab Alice on our way.
Do better. What are you getting called up for?
It's just the usual rotation, don't worry.
Hey, when you get back, will you check on my dad? He seems, I don't know, worse?
Worse how?
Well, he's complaining about a sharp pain in his wrists. He can barely hold a spoon.
Maybe we can get him some more painkillers. They moved you and Owen to Section 96?
Yeah, it's nice. It's lots of young families.
Getting you guys excited about the baby?
Seeing all the kids running around, yeah, I'm getting ready.
All those crying babies? Let's drive Owen crazy.
He hasn't even seen it yet. He's out on rotation with Danny.
Danny? Yikes. Sucks for him.
Yeah. Signing out, Alice?
She's playing inside.
Great. Abby, you want to grab her?
Dang, girl. You crazy dog.
There's my favorite girl.
The only one that'll put up with your shit.
Don't be jealous.
Hey, Al. You want to go to the trucks? Let's go to the trucks.
Oh, hey there, Bear. Yeah, okay, since you asked so nicely. Who's the best boy? Yeah. Get the ball. Get it.
Did I see you with Jen last night?
Yes, you did.
You dirty dog. What's she doing in town?
Something for Isaac?
Man, that's gotta be a lonely job.
She really likes it. Ask her about the Cumulus Cloud.
Well, I guess you get to stay away from the combat.
Yeah, if that's what you're into.
I'd be happy staying put, I think. Just treating families.
You'd miss fucking up scars.
I don't think so.
I'd go crazy.
Hey, Abby.
Hey,
Hey, Pat.
Hey.
Hey, Pat. Can I have my usual?
You got it.
Gracias.
Which trucks are in?
Take S24.
I'm driving. Sign us out.
Pentale. Thanks.
May your survival be long.
May your death be swift.
I could use a warm-up.
Oh, this thing's getting stuck again. Anybody got any grease?
Down for some friendly competition?
The loser cleans the apartment.
High stakes. Best score on a full magazine?
You're on, cabrón.
I'm requesting that gun next time.
Yeah, the gun's why I won. Oh, that reminds me, there is a huge pile of dirty dishes.
You're cruel.
Ooh, you can fold my laundry, too. Let's get to the base.
More ammo if you just need it.
Yeah, who's a good girl?
Oh, I missed you too.
Alice, get shotgun.
Mel's pregnant.
She could use the fresh air. Give you two a chance to talk.
We all set away.
Gracias.
Have you been sleeping these days? Not great. Do you want me to get you something from the pharmacy? Nah, I'm good. It's not a big deal. No, it's fine. I'm just gonna wear myself out. I've been picking up a few extra assignments.
You and Owen.
What do you mean?
Manny,
Where are you headed?
Two.
Truck S-24 headed to two. May your survival be long.
May your dead be swift.
Really lost a hatchery.
Yeah.
Any plan on getting it back?
No, Isaac says it's low priority. We're fishing up wild salmon right now. What did you mean about me and Owen?
I haven't seen him in like 2 weeks. He keeps picking up open assignments. Has he talked to you? Did he say anything? Or?
No, we're still not. I mean, I seen him in the mess hall, but we walk around each other. Jackson shook him. You know, I wouldn't read too much into it.
Oh, shit! Ambush!
Hang on!
No, stay low.
Kill the wolves!
They were waiting for us. Yeah.
Take them out!
What the fuck do you think we're doing?
Should have taken our chances outside.
Nah. We got this.
Lots of places to hide in here.
Guys, I got company. Infected.
Hey. Clear?
Yeah. Clear.
This is so much better than getting drunk and watching anime.
What?
Nothing.
Guys, look up there. See the light coming through?
Could be a way out.
I'll climb up there and check it out. Here we go.
Yeah!
Everybody good?
Yeah. Running low on ammo, though.
Can we say fuck this place?
Yes.
Fuck this place. We're getting out of here.
Hey guys, I think I found a way out.
Manny.
You got it. Ladies first.
Another month and I wouldn't fit through here.
Go ahead, Apps.
He said ladies first.
I like you, Apps.
This reminds me of your dad's greenhouse. Shouldn't. All these plants are alive. Good point.
You know what? This is good. You two needed a bonding moment.
Shut up, Manny.
Working already. Find another one?
Yep.
Hey, I know a good drinking game you can play with those.
Maybe later. Fob's dead ahead.
No scars in sight.
Well, they're out there.
Yeah. Let's keep moving. God. Remember when we could pass through this area without getting jumped by scars?
Getting nostalgic about the truce? Easier days, huh?
Too easy. We let our guard down, and they strung up an entire squad.
That was in retaliation to us shooting those kids.
Okay, but those kids attacked our guys. What would you do?
I don't know, not riddle them with bullets?
I'd rather save our people.
Manny, they're kids. It's not their fault.
Not our fault either. Those deaths are on them.
Okay.
Not to jinx us, but it is very quiet out of here.
Keep checking those sight lines. We need to be on the other side of this fence.
Cut through one of the buildings?
Because that worked out so well last time.
Do you have another idea, Manny?
Nope. Just venting.
Shit. Something's blocking the door.
Maybe there's another way in.
Manny, see what's up there.
On it.
The cable's caught on something.
Mel, stay with Alice. I'll try to get that door open. Find you two another way in.
Cool. Be careful.
Shh. Well?
Still no sign of scars. Maybe they gave up?
You're funny.
No.
Oh.
Long way down.
Yeah, yeah, it is. There we go. Okay, Mel. We're in.
I'm at the door.
Okay, come on. Quick. Yeah, sure.
Through here.